In today's video, I'll share my approach for managing bidding in Performance Max and standard shopping campaigns as of 2024. Hi, I'm Andrey with Addi Marketing, where I help e-commerce businesses run Google Ads. In every campaign I manage, I use several bidding strategies tailored to its particular phase in a life cycle. I view each campaign as going through three unique stages or roles throughout its life cycle, with each stage aimed at a distinct goal. To reach these goals, a specific bidding strategy is used. Let's go into the reasons and methods behind my bidding techniques in shopping and Performance Max campaigns. As mentioned earlier, every Performance Max or shopping campaign progresses through three critical stages. I call them data gathering, efficiency, and scale. Let's take a closer look at each phase. The initial phase, data gathering, focuses on building a clean conversion history. This accurate conversion information is crucial for enabling Google's algorithms to drive scalable and profitable growth going forward. The target during this phase is at least 30 conversions per month over 2 to 3 months. Should I progress to the next phase just after 30 days, the algorithm would focus on products that met the target, which would be fewer products, while neglecting the others. By prolonging this phase to 60 or even 90 days, I create opportunities for a wider range of products to gain clicks and potentially meet the required target ROAS, thus setting the stage for greater scalability later on. On standard shopping campaigns, I use manual CPC bidding without the enhanced CPC option. Enhanced CPC is a form of smart bidding, and I want to exclude any automated bid adjustments at this stage. Clean manual bidding gives superior control and flexibility in setting product bids. Bids could be applied from the ad group level to individual SKU level. I also monitor the exact search terms and apply negative keywords, minimizing the initial wasted spend. In a Performance Max campaign, I opt for maximize conversions bidding strategy. This strategy is the least demanding form of smart bidding tailored to meet the goals of this initial stage. The next phase is efficiency, where I want to identify the acceptable return on ad spend level. In the context of standard shopping campaigns, this is where I start to implement smart bidding, specifically utilizing target ROAS, setting it around 15% lower than the ROAS achieved in the previous 2 weeks. The reason for not opting for a higher, more aggressive ROAS target at this stage is to continue allowing a broader range of products to receive clicks. The campaign typically arrives at the higher ROAS than the target. For Performance Max campaigns, I use a similar approach but achieve it by adding target cost per acquisition into the max conversion strategy. Here I set a target CPA that's about 15 to 20% higher than the average cost per conversion observed over the last 2 weeks. This approach is maintained until the campaigns consistently deliver 50 conversions per month and achieve a satisfactory ROAS over the final 2 weeks. If scale is my business goal, I move the campaign to the scale stage. The primary goal during this stage is to grow revenue while maintaining an acceptable return on ad spend. This video won't cover the specifics of revenue growth for shopping campaigns. That's a separate subject that encompasses tactics such as structuring accounts and campaigns, modifying budgets, and adjusting bidding targets for optimal performance and revenue. However, it's important to note that target ROAS is the main bidding strategy for driving expansion during this phase, relevant for both standard shopping and Performance Max campaigns. I stick with the target ROAS strategy on a standard campaign and switch my Performance Max campaigns to maximize conversion value with target ROAS. The duration of the scale phase is open-ended, as maximizing conversion revenue while sustaining ROAS is often the ultimate objective for shopping ads in most scenarios. We've reviewed my bidding approach for Performance Max and standard shopping campaigns, breaking down the three big phases: data gathering, efficiency, and scale. Thanks for spending your time diving into the world of bidding together. I'm Andrey with Addi Marketing, where I help e-commerce businesses run Google Ads. If you find this video useful, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel to help spread the word about my content. Plus, I'd love to hear from you. Drop a comment below on what Google Ads topics you're keen on exploring in upcoming videos. Thank you again and have a great day.